Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am showing you how to make this very beautiful quilled clown paperweight. Yes, this is a paperweight which is made out of quilling strips. Isn't it cute and very vibrant? So I will show you step by step procedure. So let's start with procedure. For this we need some white sand or rangoli, liquid glue, any flower punch, scissor, quilling tool, toothpick, some half cut pearls, some 3mm and some 5mm quilling strips. First I am taking peach color 3mm strip and here I am making front part of the face. For this I have joined total 6 strips together and I am making a big tight coil. Secure the end. Now take quilling mold and shape it like a dome. Now add little glue inside this dome and let it dry. In the same way I have created one more dome using red strips. This is the same size. Now I will show you how to make hand. For this I am taking this blue color 5mm strips and I have joined total 2 strips together to make this tight coil. So I am making here a cone, so just insert one pencil through this tight coil. Do it very slowly, like this. Add little glue inside this cone and let it dry. So hands are ready. In the same way I will show you how to make legs. For this I am taking this tight coil. I have added total 2.5 strips of blue color to make this tight coil. So again make a cone and these are the legs. Add little glue inside this and let it dry. My one strip length is 45 cm. Now to make body I am taking 2 tight coils. For this big tight coil I have joined 7 strips and for this small tight coil I have joined 6 strips. Here I have used light blue color 5mm strip. Now again I am making one large cone shape using this big tight coil. And make little dome using this small tight coil. Add glue inside both. And spread it using brush. Let it dry for some time. Now I will show you how to make palm. For this I have created this tight coil using 2 strips. Now make little dome using your finger and add glue. To make this tight coil I have used peach color 3mm strip. And for the neck I have created this tight coil using half strip of peach color. For all skin parts I have used 3mm peach color strips. Now I am attaching palm with the hands. And the upper body with the lower body. Also connect the neck and after that I am connecting both the hands. Let it completely dry. Now I will connect the front face and back face with each other. And I am wrapping the center part using red color strip. Now connect face with the neck. Hold it for some time. Now take legs and I am just pinching little bit on top of the leg part. I will do the same with other leg. Just pinch it little bit. And now connect both the legs with the body. Like this. Here I have created one big tight coil using 25 yellow and 5 red color strips. I have used here 5 mm strip. Now I am making one big dome. Here I am making the base on which our clown will sit. Now add little glue inside this dome. Spread this using brush. Each time I add glue in all domes to make it little stronger. So this is done. Now I have created this base. The diameter is 5 cm. I had just taken one cardboard and wrapped with red color paper. Now take this dome and now I will fill this dome using some white sand. The sand will give it little weight. Fill it till top. Add glue on edge and connect the base. Let it completely dry for some hours. Now it's dry, so I will connect the clown on top of this dome. Like this. Now I will create the cap of the clown. For this I am taking purple color 5 mm strips and I have joined total 6 strips together to make this big tight coil. Now again I am making one cone shape. Twist the upper part of cone on left side like this. Add glue inside the hat. And now I will connect the hat with the clown's forehead. Here I am making shoe. For this I am taking 3 mm black strips. I have joined total 2.5 strips to make this tight coil. Just make little dome using your fingers, add glue and pinch it slightly from the top. In the same way I have created one more shoe. And I have created 2 small orange color domes for the bow. For this I took half strip of orange color. So first I am connecting shoes. Then connect the bow. Now I am adding some features to clown's face. For the eyes, I am taking small black color circles. For the nose, I have created little dome using half strip of red color, 2 mm. And for the mouth, I cut this shape using white color paper. Now connect the nose and apply some wet brush on top of this. Now I am making hairs. For this I am taking 1/8 strip of red color. Here I am using 3 mm strip. Make loose coil, secure the end. In the same way I have created some more hairs. So I will connect the hairs with the clown's head. So cover the whole back area with these hairs. I have added little smile using red color pen and some small hairs on front part. And the back hairs are also ready. Now I am adding 2 buttons which are made using hole punch. And now I am decorating the base dome using some punch flowers. So this is done. Now on the base, I am adding some half cut pearls. Here I have created some bunch of balloons which are simply a loose coil using 1 strip, and I have added 1 toothpick on back side of these bunches and some threads from the balloons. So I am connecting these bunch of balloons with the hand of clown. Hold it for some time. So this is dry now, and the beautiful clown paperweight is ready. In the same way, I have created 1 more clown using some blue, orange, green and purple combination. I didn't add half cut pearls in the bottom, so it's on you how you want to decorate it. And I have added purple hairs. So the quilled paperweight is ready. My project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.